day by day, day by day. Oh, dear Lord, three things I pray: to see Thee more clearly, love Thee more dearly, follow Thee more nearly, day by day. Day by day, day by day, oh dear Lord, three things I pray: to see Thee more clearly, to love Thee more dearly, follow Thee more nearly, day by day, day by day. Day by day, oh dear Lord, three things I pray: to see Thee more clearly, love Thee more dearly, to follow Thee more nearly, day by day, day by day, day by day. I pray to see Thee more clearly, love Thee more dearly, follow Thee more nearly, day by day, day by day.
Magandang gabi ho sa inyong lahat. Excited ako ngayong gabi kasi ibang hong klaseng musika maririnig ninyo. At saka yung mga inimbitahan po namin, iba rin hong klase mga artista. There are singers, composers, and artists who have a different goal. Iisa lang ho ang layunin nila sa paggamit ng kanilang talino at galing. At ito ay ang paglaganap ng mensahe ng Panginoong Diyos. Ladies and gentlemen, ngayong gabi ay isang magandang gabi ng musikang Kristiyano. Diyan lang kayo! I've always wondered what the Hindu mantras express, what they mean, and how they sound, because I don't think I ever heard them sung. I've heard during my travels praise to God sung by Muslims, and it's Allahu Akbar, meaning God is greatest. And it's very interesting to know that every time they sing Allahu Akbar, Akbar is always higher than Allah. So Allahu Akbar, see, God is greatest. I wonder what the early Christians were singing. This I'm not sure if we have enough materials to talk about that. Of course, we remember that during the early 10th, 11th century, we had the Gregorian chants, and many of the hymns that are sung in Catholic churches are from the Gregorian chants. I don't know if many of you still remember the "Tantum ergo sacramentum," their Latin chants. Now, these days, what makes the Christian music very interesting is a renewal, a contemporarized sound. And these are brought about by new Christian composers, and it makes for very, very interesting music to talk about and to hear. Here's one of the most important, for me, OPM Patoho, gawa ng isang Pilipino, and it's a Christian piece of music.
Satisfied with what I had before, never realized you've given me more good things in life for as long as I lived. Nothing matters I received, never realized you've given me more. Love, your love's the best thing that happened to me. Yet I was so blind that I could not see that when you died for me, never realized you've given me more. Shame to get away, I had something to blame. I wondered, will I ever be the same? Not until I came to call your name. Love, your love's the best thing that happened to me. Yet I was so blind that I could not see that when you died for me, never realized you've given me more. Was more, not satisfied with what I had before. Never realized you've given me more.
Rey Ann Fuentes, ladies and gentlemen.
Kumusta? Long time no see.
I'm so glad you could come. How has being born again, how has it affected your outlook? How has it affected your output in...
Towards music.
Towards music.
Well, as a composer, medyo nahirapan ako ng konti. Whereas before, no, I could write music, let's say, in 20 minutes. No, I could write a song in 20 minutes. Now, I have to really be inspired because... importante kasi yung content ng music eh, because we are spreading or we are communicating a message.
Correct.
So yun ang medyo dun ako nahirapan ngayon.
We'll veer away for some time, ano? Teka, you did Mambo Bola.
Yes.
Okay. These are your...
tsaka paano.
Meron ka pang ginawa. Paano?
Paano, yes.
Paano? Paano
kay Gary. Oh.
Meron pa isa eh. Chan.
Kay Martin, how could you be so blind?
Being committed, no? That means... yung repertoire mo medyo limited.
Yes, medyo limited kasi nagko-concentrate na kasi sa isa pang kwan eh, isang perspective na lang kasi yung kwan eh, yung gusto namin iparating. Hindi na kami pwedeng kumanta about variety, the varieties of life.
This is your decision.
This is my decision. Oo. Okay. It is a conviction that I have. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. So kasi hindi na ako pwedeng kumanta ng mga kumbaga sa kanta ng babae eh, yung mga like a virgin.
Or nananabik.
Oh, yung mga ganun eh. Dapat we have to convey a message and it's all about God, how God loves us,
yes,
very much.
And it's a very, very positive message. Yeah, oh. Here's another one. I think this is by Joel Navarro.
OPM na naman to.
Dakila mo aming gabay sa mga bisig mo duoy hihimlay sa bawat paghandog gawing dalisay aking puso ay gawing hain buhay
Under his wings.
si Audie Gemora po.
We plow the fields and scatter the good seed on the land, but it is fed and watered by God's almighty hand. He sends the snow in winter, the warmth to swell the grain, the breeze and the sunshine, the soft refreshing rain. Bright and good, the seed time and the harvest, our life, our health, our food. No gifts have we to offer for all thy love imparts, but that which thou desirest, our humble thankful.
We have the aperitif with us and Audie Gemora. You've been singing back up basically for a lot of singers like...
Yes, Mitch Valdez and
Mitch.
Most of the Pepsi artists.
The Pepsi
Marco
artists.
Marco
Sison. Marco Sison.
Jaja.
Jaja.
Richie.
Gary. No, you do a lot of Gary.
Ryan. Yeah.
Yes.
But you like doing this stuff. You like doing backup stuff. But you like...
Yes. There's nothing like harmonizing.
That's true. That's right. It's rough not to be back there and not to actually be...
the center.
Yeah, the center and not to be... Yun talagang hindi yung nasa yun lahat ng trabaho.
Pressure.
Yung pressure na you're up front. It's so nice. Yeah. You know, we share the same ano. Kasi gusto ko yung... Papiano lang ako. Okay.
Mahala
na isoloista doon. Masya na magtatrabaho doon. Anyway, but you do a lot. You do enjoy much more singing in your in services and worship.
Yeah, that's
doing all the religious music stuff, no? Especially
yes,
now.
Of course, yes. Because sarap. Parang yun ang talagang purpose namin. It's not like when you sing pop, you showcase your talent.
That's right.
But when you sing for the Lord, you showcase the Lord's message.
Correct. Mm-hmm. Not. And you use the Lord... let the Lord use you.
Yes, yeah. Instruments.
We're like a vessel.
Instruments, that's right. Audie, we actually missed you, if I may say so. You've been away for so long, and finally you're here, and then you want to go into recording? Is that it? Or do you have any...
Well, it's hard now, you know, when you're Christian, because you can't just decide and say, well, this is what I want to do. I used to think that way. Now we sort of have to pray for things. But I've been praying for that, for a career in something more... I don't know.
getting away from the your stereotype stage personality.
I guess I've had 10 years of that kasi, so I figured you know I'd move on. So
when you went to America to do you did stage work and you studied or what?
I did some stage but mostly to study filmmaking, which is a totally different thing.
I know. But when I saw you in that musical First Name, I saw you that number. You danced. Putres. Good dancer. Sobra, no? What talent, what talent. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Carla Martinez, another talent.
As I kneel before you now, I believe your promise to be faithful. I don't always understand what your perfect will demands, but I've learned to trust you, Lord, in your presence, Lord, in your presence, there is comfort. When we wait upon the Lord, as we take the time He gives His perfect wisdom.
sing different ways.
Thank you very much for being with us tonight. I really enjoyed my night. I hope these kids?
Pwede na rin.
My guests come back. I'd like to thank Rey Ann, Carla, Audie, the aperitif, Maxi, Elise, Maribel, and another person here who's hiding. Hindi niyo pa nakikita inside. Malapit na rin kung lumabas yan. And,
alam mo, Ryan, sa totoo lang, we'd really like to thank you. We would like to thank you for... I'd like to thank you very much for inviting us over here.
Then I'd like to thank my... Hi! Wala ba kayong babatiin? Chance ko na to.
Naku!
Mickey Boogie Danny, hi!
Oi, Katrina, Micah! I'm here, guys. Hello! Hello, I'm here!
Hindi ho pwede.
Yasawa mo, Mari.
Together, okay. How excellent is thy name? How excellent is thy name? excellent is thy name. Heaven and earth together proclaim how excellent is thy name.
I look into the midnight blue and see the work you've done. Your children raise a perfect praise while enemies hold their tongue.
Creation shouts your splendor, your reign in majesty. And yet I find you take the time to care for one like me. How excellent is thy name, O Lord, how excellent is thy name. Heaven and earth together proclaim, how excellent is thy name. How excellent is thy name, O Lord, how excellent is thy name. Heaven and earth together proclaim, how excellent is thy name.
One fine day when the trumpets play and the dead in Christ shall rise, chosen few will gather to proclaim the Lord Most High.
Joyful hallelujahs, the heavenly host will sing.
Every knee shall bow, every tongue will shout. You're the King of Kings.
How excellent is thy name, O Lord. How excellent is thy name. Heaven and earth together proclaim how excellent is thy name. Together proclaim how excellent is thy name. How excellent is thy name, O Lord. How excellent is thy name. Heaven and earth together proclaim how excellent is thy name.
I look into the midnight blue and see the work you've done. Your children raise a perfect praise while enemies hold their tongues.
Creation shows your splendor, your reigning majesty. Yet I find to take the time to stand for one like thee. How excellent is thy name, O Lord, how excellent is thy name. Heaven and earth together proclaim how excellent is thy name. How excellent is thy name, O Lord, how excellent is thy name. Heaven and earth together proclaim how excellent is thy name.
One fine day when the trumpets play and the dead in Christ shall rise, the chosen few will gather to proclaim the Lord Most High.
With joyful hallelujahs, the heavenly host will sing.
Every knee shall